this is Reagan from Bleeple, and I'm here with Team Wholeness, Dale C. Wholeness. Can you tell us about the event tonight?
It was a very powerful event. Got great representation from all over Broward County, and a lot of representation within my district. We had Jack Brady from North Lauderdale, Commissioner Woods from North Lauderdale, Commissioner Ken Thurston from Lauderhill, Commissioner Ed Phillips from Pompano, Commissioner Diane Glasser from Tamarack, and Commissioner Colburn from Miramar, and many, many community leaders. Of course, Art Kennedy representing Congressman Hastings, he's the chief of staff there, and a whole host of people within Broward County coming out to support Team Wholeness.
Can you tell us about your hopes for Broward County?
My hopes is that we'll build a stronger Broward County where our weaker areas are strengthened, because we are strong as our weakest area. People look at us more at that rather than our strengths. So we have to make sure that those areas that have been left behind for whatever reason are helped to ensure we increase employment opportunities, increase the economic growth, and can it continue to be the place that people want to come to do business, to live, to vacation, and ensure that we are growing the economy of Broward County and helping all its people in every which way possible.
Thank you, Commissioner.
Yeah, thank you very much for being here.